Today in Health Matters, Dr. R is here from Barnett Delaney Perkins Eye Center. And morning. We're excited that you're here this morning, Doctor. How are you doing?
Doing great. How are you?
You know what? I'm kind of good. I do need to get my eyes checked. A lot of people are doing.
We're ready.
And you guys are ready.
We're ready.
So let's talk. Let's talk eye care, because people are getting back out there on the road. They need to get into those appointments. They need to be taken care of, right?
They sure do. One of the things that, you know, question comes up a lot is contact lens wear in an age of COVID. We're told not to touch our face, not to touch our mouth, not to touch our nose, and not to touch our eyes. And patients wear contact lenses have to touch their eyes multiple times a day. So a question that I frequently get is, are there alternatives to contact lens wear? And there are two alternatives. One is glasses, where most contact lens wearers kind of don't want that option. But there's a really good option for appropriate candidates, which we call refractive surgery, or what most people know as LASIK. And LASIK offers patients an opportunity to liberate themselves from contact lenses, and that now has the second benefit societally of not having to touch your eyes on a frequent basis, which, as you see in society, we're told not to touch our eyes, nose, and mouth. I got that wrong. Mouth, nose, and eyes. And so it offers another health benefit for contact lens wearers that wasn't really needed prior to now.
Yeah, and I like what you just said. Get the LASIK, because people leave those contacts on the bathroom sink.
Yep.
You might have neighbors come in, you don't know, and again, putting them in. So with the surgery, I mean, is it hard to do? Is it scary? What's some of the things when you come to get this done?
So the greatest anxiety is just wondering, what's it going to be like? What am I going to feel? Does it hurt? The answer is, it doesn't hurt. The evaluation itself is painless. We use a numbing eye drop for the evaluation. And then for the surgery, there's no intravenous, no IVs. There's a mild oral sedation. And the procedure itself, we use numbing eye drops. And it is a bladeless and painless event. So there's no needles, there's no blades at any part. So if people have needle phobia or blade phobia, that is not part of the process. All of the steps are done with the eye nicely numbed with numbing eye drops and with lasers to do both creating the flap and doing the LASIK.
Got it. And how long is recovery time?
Recovery time varies. You know, I would say many patients, the biggest kind of challenge is that first few hours. So patients have the procedure. It's just like you see on YouTube. Patients sit up, they can see the clock across the room. We encourage them to go home and take a nap. The most uncomfortable time may be those first few hours, so patients go home, take a nap. That allows the eye to heal a great deal. They wake up and they start to live their life again. Within a few days, they are feeling and seeing infinitely better. And by, you know, 7 to 10 days, patients can resume every aspect of their life, including exercising. Typically, we give them encouragement to take about a week off to 10 days. But in terms of returning to work, returning to their regular activities, within 2 to 3 days, they're ready to go.
Okay. Who would be a candidate for it? Because, like, right now I do, like, you know, the little reading glasses I got. And I know I'm getting the eye checked and everything like that.
Right.
So who would be the candidate for this?
So I want to say that LASIK is one of a number of refractive procedures, meaning that just because someone isn't a LASIK candidate doesn't mean we can't help them. So someone whose needs are more up close, so under 40, LASIK is ideal for any good candidate. When patients get to 40 and beyond, we start to lose some of our up close vision, and that's where we can either help someone where we correct one eye for far and one eye for near, or blended vision, or we have a procedure, a surgery, where we implant a contact lens that can have multiple multifocal powers so that you could live your life free of glasses and contacts, see far, intermediate, and near all the time, and that's called a lensectomy.
Wow.
So the answer is, what's the best option for you may not be the best option for me or my family, and our doctors can help identify what's the best option for you or for an individual. So there's not a one size fits all, and we can identify what option we think is best.
I like that. Okay, people need information. How can they get information?
Www.goodeyes.com.
There you go. All right, thank you, Dr. R, for coming in.